So, I was asked to select students, or a student, who makes me want to be a better teacher. And I had a really hard time just picking one person because I love each and every one of my kiddos. However, you are one of those people that I look forward to coming to school and being a teacher because you make me feel so special. As a teacher, I want to uplift all of you to be the best that you can be.
You're like the mom of the school, basically, so I mean.
And I feel like that's my job. Like, I want you to be the best you that you can be.
You're so sweet. I love you.
I love you, too.
You're welcome. You work so hard, and that's really appreciated, and it's noticed. I see how hard that you work, and you're so kind to other people too, and helpful, and that's really nice to see.
You motivate me to be happy every day and just enjoy life.
Aw, thank you. Thanks.
Just for asking us to be able to choose a student who inspires us to come to work every day. So I wanted to choose you because of your work, your hard work ethic and just the integrity that you show every day. And so I just wanted to let you know that, and I wanted to encourage you to keep doing that and being a positive person.
Yeah, go ahead.
Thanks, Mr.
Thank you.
Do you always have the right answer when I call on you in class?
No.
No, you don't. You don't always have the right answer. But you know what you never do? You never stop looking for the right answer. You are always working. It doesn't matter what I ask you to do.
All right.
You do it with integrity, you do it with politeness, and you do it thoroughly, always.
Thank you.
And it is just a joy to have you in my classroom every day.
I thank you for your wonderful school spirit, the inspiration you give to all of us, student body, faculty. You make this school beautiful because of you.
Oh, Kathy.
And I thank you so much.
Oh.
I'm going to miss you.
You're a huge inspiration in why I come to school every day. I love your attitude. You always got a smile on your face. You're a smart girl who has great work ethic. And you take your education and what you do seriously. And I appreciate that. It's going to pay off, I promise.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I try my best to work as hard as I can in school, and I put forth my hardest effort in your class and all my classes, but I appreciate that I am noticed for my hard work and that I try.
You're the whole package. You're a beautiful girl, you're a sweet person, you're a great student, you're a hard worker, you're nice to everybody, and you make me want to be a better teacher. I just want to thank you for that. I'm so sorry I'm crying. But I just want you to know that you, because of you, it makes me want to come to school every day. So thank you.
You are a student who represents all of the reasons why I teach.
Really?
Yeah. You work so hard, even though I know that sometimes things don't come super easy to you. You're involved in things inside and outside of school. You're a positive person all the time, and everything about you is just amazing. The way you treat other people, the way you're willing to help other people, and just the way that you are in the classroom and outside of the classroom is really one of the reasons why I love my job.
Thank you.
Because of you, you are one of the reasons I love my job, one of the reasons I love coming to school every day. And because of you, I also had to learn how to do Algebra 2 all over again. So thank you for challenging me and making me a better person. And because of you, I love what I do. And thanks for being a super student here at Buckhead.
Aw, that's so sweet.
All right, congrats. I'm working hard. And she's kicking butt.
To me, it's different being in guidance. It's not just one kid. It's more like every kid in the school. So I always try to make it a point to try to give a high five, knuckles, whatever you go with knuckles. Whenever I can, because you know you don't know who needs a pickup and whenever they need a pickup. So you know we try to make as contact with as many kids as we can.
Then there's also special people that make me want to come to school. And this girl right here, Julia, okay, is one of those people. And I think you can see right now that smile on her face. I always think like when I'm having a bad day, okay, no matter how bad my day is, I could be walking down the hall and Julia will be there with a big smile on her face. I thank you, Julia. Okay? You brighten up my day every day that I see you with that smile. Thank you.
It's just all about you, because I love you. And when you walk into my homeroom every morning and I see you, I know I am going to have a wonderful day, because it's all about you.
Thanks, man. The impact that we can have on kids' lives. And so yeah. That's one of the reasons why a lot of teachers get into the profession, you know, because you can have this huge impact on kids. What they failed to tell me, though, was the impact that the kids in my classroom can also have on me. And I wanted you to know that you're one of those kids that throughout my career I'll always remember as being that kid that was always in a good mood, always pleasant, always smiling, and made my job worthwhile.
Diesel, thank you, Mr. Condo.
And I want you to know that whether I'm in my classroom last year, year before, or now the lunchroom, and I see you smiling, you always pick my day up.
Jeez, hey, I appreciate it. Where's the Kleenex?
First off, I thought of all my kids. Okay, then I thought of two strong, beautiful, intelligent, kind, fantastic young women that make my day. You make me love my job. You make me want to come every day and be a better person for you. So I just wanted to say, I am a teacher and I do what I do because of you.
And I've thought about all the students in our school over the last couple years. And one student that stands out to me is you, Bonnie Mills. Every day you come to school, I walk through the door, you greet me and say, good morning, Mr. Day. Do it. You always put forth the 100% effort. You go out for sports, you participate, you cheer everyone on. I just think you're like a positive role model here at Buckhead, and it's a pleasure to have you in our classes here and a pleasure to have you here at our school.
It was a difficult year because I didn't have you in class. You were actually communicating with me via email. You've made my job that much easier and a joy so that I can come to school every day. I know you went through fighting cancer and you're still doing that. And I admire you. You have such strength and such courage, and it makes my job that much easier, because there are days that I might not necessarily want to come to school, but because of you, and I see what you do every day and what you have to go through, I appreciate that. So thank you.
Thank you. Oh my gosh.
You're that guy, you know, behind the scenes that a lot of people don't even know is out there. And I thought it was important that everybody here knows that you're one of the good guys. And so, it's because of you I like coming here.
Well,
so,
thank you.
So thank you.
It's our job.
I know. I appreciate
you. We're here to keep things safe for the children, make sure the children have what they need, and do what the teachers need.
I think about your positive attitude, just the way you are with the people around you. Honestly, you can't come into a room and not put a smile on people's faces, and including myself. So some days when I'm in a bad mood, whether I come into media or I come into English class, I look to you because you always have a smile, you're true to who you are, and that's why I come. I mean, one of the reasons why I love coming to work today, because you're such a cool kid. So I just want to thank you.
Yeah, thank you.